Hello, welcome to the next edition of Ale Degustation. This time it's Erdinger Dunkel. It's Weissbier. Nice cup. Wheat beer, dark alcohol 5.3. It's bottle fermentation. Ingredients: water, wheat malt, barley malt, roasted malt, hops, and yeast. Okay. The label looks quite nice. So it's a dark wheat beer. Chocolatey. Yes, huge head. Like in most of Weizens. But bubbles are rather medium. So you can see it's a brown color. First carbonation, it's going up all the time. Actually it doesn't smell very nice. A little bit cloves, but some mustiness in it. Let's try. Yes, it's quite hazy. I don't know if you can see. In taste, it's like a little bit soury. A little bit chocolatey. Almost nothing in bitterness side. It's not very sweet. I would say that it's very drinkable, very mild. Not so much flavors in it. A little bit of banana, but it's barely hint only. Yes, you can feel this different texture from the wheat beer. And it is a little bit soury, but it's like a little bit bananas there. Yes, but it's not like very yellow. Bananas, just greenish ones, so it's not exactly the same. And some notes of roast malt, a little bit. Little bit toasty, little bit the dark bread, a little bit. But overall, it's very refreshing. But it lacks lots of flavors that it should be there. So actually I'm quite disappointed. It's a good beer, but lacks, you know, lacks flavors. You have to think about them hard to find them. So let's try a little bit more beer in. Yeah. Now a little bit more sweetish. Maltiness and you know, sweetness from malt, yes. And the texture of wheat beer. And lots of tiny notes of sourness. They can go from they can come from the carbonation, but from wheat as well. It's not so bad, but I'm sure that you can find better ones on the market. I hope you liked the video. Like it, subscribe, and cheers. Thank you.